in Death Valley. Tiger Stadium in Baton Rouge, Louisiana is the site for today's football game. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. LSU has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 26-yard line. The Bulldogs, in talking with them this week, Kirk, it's just interesting their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself, and I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'd be shocked if they can slow him down.
Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
We've got a third and six here. Ball on their own 30. Really one of the very tough places to play in college football, and it's no different today. He's taken off. Slides down. They'll get the first down.
He made the correct decision to tuck it and go.
First down.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's a gain of six on the play. That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Mike six. Ready. Green 19. Green 19.
Quick throw to the tight end. And he's taken down at about the 43-yard line. A nice-looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Tight end right. Two down.
Throws it in a hurry. Tackle right around the 32-yard line.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 32. He's tackled at the 19.
Gain of 13 on the play.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They'll bring him down at the 18-yard line.
That's good for a game.
After positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. Third down.
This is the 10th play of this drive. One of the top stadiums in the nation. This crowd comes to play themselves. End zone touchdown. He hits the PAT. A nice 10-play, 75-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 7-0. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line.
Kickoff returns 22 yards.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's got an opening, and he's tackled at about the 37-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Four down. Let's go. Hey, Mike 40. Green nine. Up.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. goes at the 42.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Fires it out. Tackle made at about the 45. Here's the halfback. Gets out to around the 32. From the 32-yard line, it's first down. They go to the ground game. Runs outside for a nice game.
Game of six on the play. That'll make it second and four.
Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away.
He showed you some of his natural athletic ability following the play and making a really quick stab to knock away the pass.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Mike 40, Mike 40. Red 2, kill, kill, kill. Yellow, red.
Fires out to his receiver, and he's immediately tackled. From the 14-yard line, first down.
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 71-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. We're even at 7 in this one. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 3. And he's taken down at the 32. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Scrambling around. He might have gained a yard on that scramble. From their own 33-yard line, second down. Slings it out there incomplete. He let that pass get away from him.
I think he's a little bit anxious. He actually looked a little bit too juiced that time, and he'll get the next one.
I don't know if they'll be able to hear his cadence in the midst of all this mayhem. Setting up blockers or running backs, got it on the screen. He's at midfield. And they make the stop at about the 33-yard line.
Anytime you see a screen run and it's executed that well, you got to think that there's a couple defenders over there that are on islands and they're just kind of left there and they don't have anything to do. If the defensive line's unable to chase this play down from behind, it really puts those undersized linebackers and defensive backs in a tough position to try to take on 300-pound offensive linemen and try to make a play against the running back or receivers. That's a tough place to be as a defender.
We played one. We get a tie game at 7-7. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point. Caught with room to work. And he tackles him hard at the 23-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He's taken down at the 20-yard line.
That's a game of three on the play. First down.
Man, left, man.
man left.
Two down.
Mike 40.
Set, green, hot.
Hill takes it right side. Brought down right around the 20. And the tailback's going nowhere on that counter.
It's second and 10.
From the 20-yard line, it's second down.
Mike 6. All day.
Here we go.
Fires quickly to the tight end. And he is drilled at the 14-yard line.
Gain of 6 yards. Third down.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Got a receiver and he dropped it.
Mitchell is the intended receiver on the play.
It's fourth down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for 3. Mississippi State is looking to go up by 3. He gets it up. Well, they leave 3 points on the field there. We're even at 7 in this one. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Loss of 3 yards on the play. That brings up second and 13.
From their own 17-yard line, second down. The cavalry's coming. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
The Bulldogs running back left the game earlier with that injury. What we're hearing now, it doesn't look like he's going to be able to return to action today. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
That'll bring up fourth and 13.
He's out of bounds around the 36-yard line. Their kicker missed the field goal attempt the last time this offense had it. Let's see what happens this time around.
Anytime you have a shot at putting points on the board and you don't get it, you get a little frustrated. But this offense is very capable of scoring at any time.
And he's taken down at the 27.
That brings up second and 1.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. A noisy place to play and tough on the offense. Now he's scrambling. Tackle around the 20-yard line.
Gain of 7 on the play. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Two down.
Hey, check Mike. Mike 6.
Green 90.
The 10 gets it out quickly. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
For a gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Man left.
Two down.
Rush run.
Gets to about the 5-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That brings up second and goal.
About 2 minutes before halftime. They'll knock him down for a loss.
That's a 1 yard on the play. That makes it 30 yards.
This crowd can really be intimidating for an opposing team. Quick out to his receiver. He's tackled at the 1 yard line. Thomas picks up about 5 yards on that hookup. This isn't much more than an extra point. Mississippi State could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and they tack on 3 points.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. The 50. He's finally tackled at the 37-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
So the sack makes this a second and long. And a quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 39. LSU will take their second time out of the half. And that one's incomplete.
Boy, that hurts the offense to have to go three and out. They're going to have to think about how to get something going the next time they come out.
They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Mississippi State is up a field goal. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. From their own 22-yard line. Second down. We've played a half of football. Mississippi State leads it 10-7. Very close game now as we start the second half.
Number five sets a return.
Taken at the five. He's taken down at the 32-yard line. Mississippi State's the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and the linebackers, the way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage. I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill when they can attack this offense.
They give to the tailback. He's to the 40. Gains his way to midfield.
That makes it first and 10.
From midfield, first down. He's at the 40. Makes it out to about the 33. From the 33-yard line, it's first down. After a decent pickup.
Gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Man left, man left. 4 down. 40's Mike, 40's the Mike. Red 2, green 3. Run.
And he's level at the 31.
Call it a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. He's going to try and scramble. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And down he goes, right around the 16-yard line.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
Second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 12.
Dog 4! Blue 4! Blue 4!
Finds his receiver. Touchdown!
Everything here was predicated on the ball fake, and I've got to say, it was nearly perfect. It bought the quarterback just enough time to deliver the strike.
And he adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Fielded at the 4. Tackle at the 33. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Tackle made at the 34-yard line. A gain of a yard on the quarterback keeper. From their own 34-yard line, it's second down. Now he tries to buy some time. And he's tackled at the 40.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That makes it 3rd and 3.
You expect this every time you're here, and you're never disappointed. This crowd is amazing. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards.
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Hey, check back.
He scrambled. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Run down to the open field. Well, they didn't get the first down, but it was still a pretty good run by the quarterback.
He made a good decision to take off there.
Larry. Mike 6. Check tight.
Makes it to the 37.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
From the 37-yard line, first down.
Check. Hammerhead.
Zips it to the tight end. That's a great tackle. The 37-yard line. Come out in a 5-wide set. Scrambling around, and now the ball is loose. They ball on it, and they hit him in the backfield. Third down, and they need to get it to the 27. He passes it. Nice catch on that one. And they make the stop at the five.
That's good for a gain of 34 yards. That makes it first and goal.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Here's the halfback. Nice run to the left there. It's second and goal. Ball on the 1 yard line.
Ready! Run 68! Run 68!
They go to the back and he's hit immediately in the backfield. Through three quarters now, and still the defenses are shining. 14-10, Tigers. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. And this crowd is going absolutely crazy. He's taken down at the 6 yard line.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
So the offense stays on the field to attempt this fourth down from the 6 yard line. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. He's under some heat.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
A conversion there could have really helped them, but it just wasn't to be. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. LSU is up by four. Fires out to his wideout. And he hits him hard at the 17-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Brought down at the 20. He picks up a few with that carry, and it's enough to move the sticks.
Smart run. Maybe it won't look great on the stat sheet, but getting the first is what matters.
3-9,
tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Gain of 7 yards. That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. Third down.
Quarterbacks on third down, you just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. Just another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time to be able to make the throw. They pick up the first down, they get a new set of downs.
And they got him for a loss.
The Bulldogs will use their first time out of the half. From their own 30-yard line.
Second down. Just over 2 minutes in the game.
The halfback with a carry.
He's to the 40. He's pushed out of bounds.
Around the 42-yard line.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Mississippi State will take a timeout. That's their second of the half.
Nice run there. Mississippi State out of timeout.
Nice run up the middle. So they get 5 yards there on the halfback draw.
That brings up second and five.
From the 49-yard line, it's second down.
Red two, yellow, green.
And he's taken down at the 41-yard line. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. The 39-yard line.
The running back gets two on the carry.
This safety is as vicious a player as you're going to find. He will make the tackle every single time.
From the 39-yard line, second down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock.
He takes a knee.
That's going to do it for this one. Our final score. 14-10, LSU. 10. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.